In 1965 and now this is the sound.